Okay, time for Quest for Semi-Glory, more sub-level zero tonight. Did an okay job last time. Not the greatest, not the worst, but I can certainly do better. Did a little bit of practice yesterday as well, and I did even fucking better. Got to sub-level four, final boss there, and then I just got my ass handed to me. So, we're gonna start off with the Hunter tonight. I'm really a big fan of sniping safely from a distance. So longer range combat, higher accuracy and damage, definitely fucking my thing. So let's see how well we can do here, especially since I start with a sniper rifle. That's pretty pro. We're gonna go with it and hope for the best. Come on, good drops. Good drops, please. Good drops. Well, that was a good shot right off the bat. Totally fucking missed. Well, not totally missed, but missed in such a way as to not kill him in one shot. That's about the long and short of it. There we go. That's a little bit better shot right there. Oh, jeez, didn't even see that guy. Snuck right the fuck up on me. Eh? Aw. Alright, so there's already another door back here that I missed. I'm gonna try to loot these early levels pretty thoroughly. Just because I need every bit of everything to survive later on. Was there something I could build out of this crap already? A smart gun, which is super shitty. Not building that crap again. This was it? Oh no, there's something up here. Alright, good, good. Whoa. Wait until I can craft the railgun. Then craft the Gauss cannon. That one is total pro. Really like that weapon. Grenade. Nice. Oh, 249. That's awesome. A brutal auto cannon. 218.91. Fuck yeah. Brutal concussion, which is above 200. That's pretty good, actually. 1,000 cost, though. Oh my goodness. Whoa, nice shot, but I totally fucking smoked myself on that one. Ow. So, we're just gonna use all these damned repair kits right away. Ow. Ooh. Ooh, jeez, that is rough. What did we just pick up there? Bomber hull? Ooh, nice. 104, 14, 69, 122, 12. That's super good already. 123, 21, 67, 150, 116. Holy shit. This stuff, man, is pretty good. I think it's already better than what I got, right? Plus, once I get 1,000 little nanite dealios, I can craft something even better. Huh. Alright, let's see what this trap can do for me, huh? Oh, that's a little painful. Is that the extent of it? Okay. I'm safe for the time being. Dangerous grenade, nanite buff. Please tell me there's some health in here because I've got no repair kits. Alright, a little bit of health. Oh wow. Alright, let's grab the laser. I've already got an auto cannon or two. Actually, I can probably drop this other one. There's my railgun. Nice. But I'm going to wait. I want that hull first before I make the railgun. So, that was a bit dangerous and almost a very embarrassing death. I suppose we'll get to that in a bit as well. So, I Lots of map checking as always. Oh, well, that's a fucking dead end. Good work. Where am I going? I'm going back. This way, right? Yeah, back through pretty... No, not that way. Pitch up and behind. This way. Ooh, getting all disoriented already. Not a good sign. Then I think it was over behind me. Okay. I'm glad I turned back that first time, though. Totally worth it. Got a little pickup buff there. Mm-hmm. Nice shot. Berserker Dumbfire. So let's pick that up. Is there something else over there shooting at me? Yeah. Not really on my accuracy game tonight. So far. Whoa. Okay. Oh, crap. Okay. Thought I would be a little too close to that guy. Little HBRL. Alright. Let's get that one in there. 136. Let's drop this one. The rest seems okay. Oh, can I make my better hull now? 123, 2167, 150, 116. Fuck yeah. Boom jams. Now I've got a higher HP cap that I can't ever meet, probably. I'm gonna get my ass kicked. Oh well. That. Yeah. Oh, that's dangerous. Yeah, nice shot. Another impact rifle, thank you. Another laser. Oh, shit. I knew there was something else down there. Eat shit. Okay, there we go. Chaotic HVRL. 332-1 versus 331-1. Well, that's fucking stupid. 052-100. 154-99. Nope. Alright, what can I make with all this shit? A couple railguns, alright. Either of those, either of these two, really. And what was the other one? Brutal Cluster? Hmm. Maybe we'll take that one later on. That seems like a good... Seems like a good weapon. Okay, and then this is the one for the core. So what I've learned about these kinds of rooms is that there's always a chest in one of these. And it's not this side, so it's got to be the other side. And my hope is that there's health in it, but I think that's only really in the little trap rooms. The chests have health. This. Oof, bam. Alright, so the first core is no biggie. Doesn't start shooting back at me. I've got enough weaponry here to do this. Relatively easy first level. Real good. Actually fairly good weapon-wise. And I got a new hull, too, so... Not a bad start, RNG! Keep this shit going. Hey, Jihad Jones, how you doing? Dart regen, bullet hoarder, self-shield? Nah, dart regen, I guess. Not the greatest. Not bad accuracy! Almost 90%. Weird games. Hey, this game's awesome. What you talking about? love it. All right, so let's take a quick stock of what we got before I go out into the world here. 750 for either of those. Boom. Is there another door I missed? It sure is. Oh, and a chest. Whoop, careful. Lots of different areas. Let's go this way first. Or was this... That's where I came from. Nice. Good work. Oh, this is a good choice. All right, let's try this again, huh? Oh, exposition. Down to beta, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, I've read this one already. I love how chill the music is, though. I start going into panic mode, and then this stuff is just playing. And it's like, well, I don't know if I should be panicking or chilling out. Probably panicking. Nothing? Whoop. I heard something else. The fuck was that? Or was that just the door? That was probably the door closing. I'm an idiot. Whoop. Goop. They haven't been dropping a whole lot of repair kits either. This is not ideal. Whoop. Turn around, go straight here. What the hell? Oh, and then up. Do it. Lots of missiles, though. Like that. Ah, that's not what I wanted to hit. Whoa, excuse me, brah. Oop, there's a pair kit. Excuse me, fella. Wow, they're just crowding me. Alright, I should be able to build something, right? Yeah, alright, let's build a railgun. What's the best one out of here? 84-100, 84-100, 84-98, 84-96. Well, let's do that one. Boom jams, alright. Now we're set. I'm gonna actually pull on... Firebolt, I guess? Instead of the autocannon. Lurker Dumbfire's fine. Now I've got two autocannons. 215-88 and 216-91. Let's drop this one. Alright, now we're set. I actually need to make a minigun at some point as well, which I believe is autocannon and... something else. Boom. Thank you. Ow. A little bit larger level for level 2 here than I would have expected. Oh, that's gonna not hit anything. Oh, nice shot. Excuse me, fellas. Ah, 2-for-1. Eat shit. Zerker homing missile, fuck yeah. Can I make, not yet. Slow homing swarm, slow cluster. Alright. Oh, that's right, the railgun is penetration. Nice. Let's forget about that. And also that it's pretty much one hit kill on anything. Even those guys, nice. Lots of different areas. Wait, why did that one get highlighted? I haven't even been over there. Ah, that's right. All right, so let's check this one out first. Hopefully the blue key is up here, huh? Dangerous homing missile, timid homing missile. Like there's another door up around here. Whoa, something else missed me, I think. Oh, it's just this guy seeing me. Is that a noise? Oh, I think it was a pulser, right? For, to make a minigun, right? I hope. Yeah, all right. How much for that, 750? Yes, please. And then I can make, whoa. Something flew by me. While I was busy looking into my sack of shit there. Guy snuck up on me. Alright, how much for that then? 2,500. Okay, so I got a while to go before I can do that. But once I do, oh boy, shit's gonna get real. Alright, it's right there. Nice shot. Oh yeah, it was enough. Nice. About to say, fuck, did I get that angle well enough? Try not to kill myself here. Oh, there's a blue key, nice. Good decision to go this way first. I think I'm gonna have to backtrack just a touch, though. I wanna see what's in those other rooms. Maybe it's Oh, here's a trap room right here. Awesome. Okay. What you guys got for me? That. Pick up this shit before it leaves. Oh. Nice. Get a twofer. Right there. Okay. Boom James. Will that be enough, though? Or is there still some fuckers sitting around here? Where the hell am I? Oh, there. Okay. Alright, what you got for me? Pretty near. Yeah, full health. Good. Another hull, but that didn't give me anything, really. And I think it's not nearly as good as what I've got. 1431, blah, 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 blah. Nope. That's fine. We'll hang on to it. I got the room. Okay, so I can either go back through the blue door or I can cruise all the way back here. Was there? Okay, so there was a tunnel here that probably leads to another challenge area. And there's one there. Okay, so we're going to backtrack just a touch. While I'm doing so, I'm going to be checking the map like a dozen times because... not exactly the easiest to navigate by sight in here. Dangerous homing missile. What do I got? Berserker? So that was something 110, right? 119. Alright, that's already better. There's the blue key door, but I want to go... fuck. Here? Right? Yeah, good guess. Take a left... I'll use a ship that's a bit faster than this. It would be really nice. And pick up a different engine at some point. Alright, let's go around here first. Oop. Hope I get lucky enough where these guys drop a couple repair kits, eh? At full health now, but always use something for a little bit later. Oh. Ow, ow, ow. Or now. Beautiful. Get all that shit. Okay, so there's another trap room over there. Which is good. Maybe I can pick up a couple buffs while I'm in there. Like a health boost or something. That would be real nice. Let's see what we got. Okay, looks to be a fairly easily navigable room. Oh, alright. Up and over. Oh, that was very painful. Ow. Oh. Excuse me, pardon me. Ow, 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 ow. Forward. Ah! Oh, this is not good. I really wish I had a repair kit or two. Shit. Oh, no! Ow, balls! Oh, that big fucker blocked the way. Ah. Shit. Oh, that was super embarrassing, dying on sub-level 1. Oh, hey. Unlocked a new class of, ship, though. Stripped down, based on advanced nanotech, is another Knights much faster. However, armor and ammo capacity are significantly reduced. Uh-oh. That doesn't sound like a good trade-off, but we're gonna check it out. I'm gonna give it a shot, since that was just our warm-up run. Larva. Da-da-da-da-da. Okay, let's give it a shot. We'll see what we got. I'm gonna guess 75 health and maybe 3/4 ammo. Alright, so it starts with an autocannon and a pulser and homing missiles, nice. 2 of 12 on that. Really fast, that's great. Half health, and it looks like half ammo. That's unfortunate. Okay, we're gonna have to be real cool about this then. Let's see if the nanite collection makes up for this. And the speed, come to think of it. We have homing missiles to start, so should be using more of those. Whoa, ow. Whoa, alright. Luckily, the health is kind of a mitigatable circumstance if I can pick up a decent hull later on. The ammo is kind of, but normally I don't run my guns dry anyways, holy shit. There's a lot of shit going on here already. Excuse me, pardon me. I'm just slip through here and grab this shit before it leaves me. There we go. Oh, nope. I do like the added speed, though. That's really handy. Is that enough? Nice. Good shooting all around. Ooh, this is very much more of a panic fighter than what I'm used to. Alright, what do we- oops. Nope, no, no, no. We make anything out of this? A minigun. Not the greatest of accuracy, so maybe we'll wait on that a bit. Looks like we're at the core already. Alright, so we're gonna backtrack a bit. I'm betting there's a trap room in the first section here that I missed. be really nice. I can pick up a little something. Did it start me with two repair kits as well? It seems like it did. That's actually really handy. Now, if I were better at avoiding damage, that could actually make a big-ass difference. But such as it is. Ooh, I do like the much higher initial speed here. That's fucking great. Another one key off of me there. Yep. Okay, that's good. What do we got here? I should have a working model within the month, test flights, blah, 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 blah. Not the only advanced flux drive, blah, 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 blah. Okay. I think I've read that one before, too. All right, what you got for me? Nothing there. All right, what's on the other side? Ow. Little firebolt. Did I already have one of those? Yeah. 2021-69, 2029-72. Alright, that one's going the fuck away. Where's a shredder? Nice. There are, like, no chests around here at all. That's unfortunate. Oh, come on. Oh, alright. Let's use a repair kit there. Boom. All right, is that going to be enough? Probably not. There we go. All right, well, this better have been worth it backtracking this far. Ah, crap. Just circled around. So really, no trap rooms in this first level. That's unfortunate. Oh, hey, here's a chest that I missed. Nice, okay. How much do I have? Wow. Lots of nanites. Hey, game over. How you doing? Let's see here. Flat cannon. Which would actually be pretty pro. $198.78. Yeah, let's do it. Beautiful. Alright, let's place our auto cannon. Okay. Now we should be good. Oops, that's a dead end. Okay, now we can go back to the actual end of the level. Oop, well. Turn right. Social events, huh? Yeah, social events can be interesting from time to time, right? And congrats on making a person laugh. That is considered correct personing, yes. I believe it is, anyways. You probably shouldn't trust my judgment on that sort of thing, though. Alright, so now we're in the core area. Ah. Ooh. Beautiful. All right. Do I have? I don't have. Oh yeah, I do have something else. Some heavy hitting weaponry. There we go. Level 1. Or level 0, I guess. Not bad. Not bad. I'm not sure I dig this ship, though. Bullet regen sounds good, actually, considering my low ammo cap. How many did I get there? 1,500. Not bad. Not bad for the very first, or 0th level, rather. Okay. Can we make anything right away? A minigun, which I will need for the Gauss cannon later. But I like having my pulser now, so we'll wait on that for a bit. Don't like how it resets my weapon mode at the beginning of every level. Ooh, nice. That one shot's from close range. Awesome. Maybe I'll hang on to this. Boom. Signs, huh? Isn't that that old Mel Gibson sort of horror movie type thing? By M. Night Shyamalan? I don't know. I don't remember. Ooh, a repair kit. Beautiful. Nice shooting. Whoa! Alright, maybe I'll keep the flat cannon on linked fire there. It's pretty awesome. Get in, pop them once, and bust the fuck out. Oh, the game is called Signs. Oh, well, never mind then. The movie was gonna be War Room. I've never heard of that one. Sounds like an oldish movie. Whoop. Something else is firing at me here, huh? Night Shyamalama Ding Dong, yeah. It's fun to mangle that name. Did I miss any doors over there? No. Looks like it's been pretty straightforward so far. Couple missiles away there. Did I get them both? Nice. Pulser there. I guess I could make a minigun now and still have one pulser left. 517.90 versus 517.92. Alright. Let's build that one. We'll equip that one. We'll use that minigun later for a Gauss cannon. Yeah, there was a couple M. Night Shyamalama movies that were alright. Or so I've heard. Not really a big fan of the guy in particular. Whoa, nice shot. Whoop, yeah, you ain't got nothing. Boom. Wow. Oop. We had to deal with some new disruptive elements, blah, 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 blah. Alpha level work processing, blah, 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 blah. Updated with development. All right. Cool story, brah. Can I make something out of this hull now? Gunship hull. Wow. 50% boost in health. Decent boost in ammo. 1,000. Alright. I'll be there. Be there very shortly. Whoop. Alright. Where's that other guy I just destroyed? There it is. Get that shit before I go after this. Whoop. Boom. Nice shooting. Alright, now I should be at 1,000. Nice. Really good. Okay. Let's get that gunship hull. Alright. Now we've got a little bit better ammo cap. Oh my goodness. Whoa. Oh, please destroy everything. Excuse me, fellas. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, ow, 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 ow. Kind of hit a lot here. There we go. Flat cannon to the rescue. Alright, not bad. Not bad. Whoa! Okay. Oops. Oh, f***ing sake. Fire a couple missiles in there. Alright, that should have gotten rid of most of them. Whoa. Except that guy, which is now dead. Alright. Whoa. Oh, that guy still survived that shit. Alright, I'm gonna need some more ammo very soon here. Am I still... This has been a pretty linear level. Don't like that quite as much. I wanna explore! Spread my space wings. Oh my goodness. Oh, shit. Alright, get through there. Shot. There you go. Whoa! Oh, jeez! Alright. Excuse me, pardon me. Crap. Okay, there you go. Nice, that should get rid of that guy too. Excuse me, pardon me. And, oh, nice, alright, that. There we go. Ooh. Man, a lot was happening there. There we go. So wait, you're at this social thing right now and you're still watching me? Wow, that's dedication. Thanks, brah. Ooh, jeez. There we go. Okay, so now before I go in and fight the core, is there anything I can make out of this shit? Ooh, nice. Very, very slightly faster. Let's do it. Fantastic. Ooh, wow. Two good shots. Boom. Boom. Eat shit, big-ass missile dude. Alright. Oh, that thing's gonna start lasering me, isn't it? Do I have... Yes, I do have something slightly better to take care of this guy. There we go. Not a scratch. Okay, I think we're done with this little area. I can't make anything else, can I? I need to get a railgun so I can get my Gauss cannon up in this bitch. Really solve a lot of problems. Ooh. Small amount of armor regeneration when HP is low, but slightly reduces max HP. Well, son of a bitch. Interest. Nice. Okay. Alright, that was pretty good. That was a good level one. Very good level one. Lots of cool weapons. Good engine and hull upgrade. Oof. Oh, beautiful. How much? 621.95. Oh, that's so awesome. Oop, don't drop it. Equip that shit. Is this flamethrower? Meh. I'm assuming there's an end to this as well. I am just not good enough to get there yet. Oh. Just give me a couple nights, huh? We'll take care of this eventually. Okay, did I pick up everything I could? Yes. What can I make out of this shit? Nothing. Nothing good, I should say. Alright, exposition, what do we got? Blah, 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 blah. Cool story, brah. my boost speed is off the fucking chain now. Homing missile? 195, 1, 192, 1. Well, that's shitty. How is that considered a dangerous homing missile? Worse than the one I got. What we got here? A grenade. Nice. I'll take it. 206-1. Hello? I could take a month and it would still be cool. Well, that's very flattering, thank you. But I don't know, I guess it depends on how kick my ass this game becomes in the later levels that I still haven't gotten to. Firebolt, didn't I already have one of those? Maybe I don't. You know, I'm kind of digging this flat cannon. Wasn't so sure at first. Definitely one of those up-in-your-face type of weapons. Ooh, is this, it is a trap room. Awesome. Relentless HVRL. 427-1. Yoink! Alright, what can I make with this shit? 181, 182, 1, 178, 1, 181. Wow. Or I can make a weak plasma caster. Maybe I won't do that. I'm not gonna waste my little, nanite dealios on this. Alright, so fairly sort of smallish room. Okay. I got a flat cannon and I'm ready to tear some shit up here. Ready? Oh my god, it's a bomb. That's not good. Whoa. Okay. Oh. So no. I'll get through. Alright. Do that. Nice. There it is. Is he dead? He is dead. Good. Nice. I don't know what I picked up. I was looking for the... Okay. 311.77. 215.80, which I can't pick up because my inventory is full of shit. Timid Dumbfire. Boom. There we go. Thank you. Alright. Very good. Good work. Ah, there was some free health in there. Shouldn't have used that repair kit. Well. Ooh, a rapid laser. Alright, let's dump some of this bullshit. Okay. So, I really don't care about the homing missiles anymore. Let's drop that one. 425-1, 427-1. Let's drop this one. Drop that one. Okay, then we think we're good. I'm not sure about this homing swarm one. How many? 20? Yeah, I don't have nearly enough to make that worthwhile. Timid Dumbfire, Rapid Laser, Auto Cannon, 311.77, 215.80. Yoink. Okay, can I make anything cool out of that? A welder, a brutal minigun, which I've already got a minigun, right? I do. 12,680 versus 13,784. Slightly better. I'm gonna do it. Relatively cheap. And then we'll actually put our... Oh no, that took... Oh, my pulsar's gone. Alright, looks like we're sticking to bullet weapons. For a long time. Do have a lot of ammo for it, so that's fine. Okay, so that was a little bitty trap room. What did I pick up? Oh, fire rate buff. Okay. And I do have bullet regen. Okay, that was smart of me to grab that. And I didn't even figure out where to go, which was the reason I opened the map. Duh. Okay, so up above, go left, take a right. Pretty much straight on till morning. There it is. Alright. Oop. Take a right. The other left. And straight on till morn. till I get to a room that has a little thing up top. Is it this room? It is not. Which way am I going here? Okay, so through this door. Through this door. And then up here. Yeah? Yeah. Boom. Boom. Beautiful. Cool. Myself with my own flak, can I? Oh, shit. Oh, let me get this stuff before it disappears, you assholes. Not sure what that was that I just picked up. Assault engine. Can I make anything out of it? I cannot. Is it better than what I got? 87, 128, 43 versus 105, 148. No. Okay, it is not. Alright, now we're starting to branch paths here. Alright, blue door, don't have a blue key. Looks like we're going up here. Ow, jeez. Painful. Ow! Ooh. Ooh, smart guy, huh? And another blue door. Well, shit. It's not really gonna help me, fellas. Ooh. Oh, and the blue key's in that room. Duh. Good work. Way to miss that shit. Nice. Alright, where was that blue door I just missed? Straight ahead. Have any like straight fire weapons anymore. Except missiles. I suppose I should be using more of those. Ow, 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 ow. Cut. Ah. Oh, lots of shit flying by. Don't like it. Okay, please kill at least that guy, please. Thank you. There we go. No props. So what about that other blue door, though? There's another one. No? Was that the only one, really? I thought I passed another one. What the hell? Or am I just going stupid here? I am going stupid. I swear there was another blue door that I, flew by. Okay, reset the map. There we go. No? Okay. Well. Yellow door in a bit. Let's go through here and find out what's going on. Ah, nice. Seem to be a little bit more generous with the repair kits now, at least. Hmm. Good. Good room clear. Ugh, really? My inventory is too full to pick up a GD repair kit? Are you serious? Oh, look at all this stupid bullshit, though. 22, 21, 69. 22, or 20, 20, 77. This one's shitty. Can I make anything out of this? A plasma? Ugh. I don't want to make, like, a really bad version of a weapon. That seems really stupid. I guess I could make this. 1,000? How many do I have? Oh, wow. I've got 3,500. Let's do that. Clear up some space. So that was the yellow door. I went, no, yellow door's back there. Ooh, maybe there's another trap room up here. Please, please, please. Really dangerous, but it gives me some cool shit. Not sure how many that got there. Wow. That was some pretty good shooting. Beautiful. I'm almost out of ammo, though. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, it's a dead end anyways. Well, I'm gonna have to swap out one of my... Let's just put a laser in there. A brutal minigun. I could also put the flame firebolt thing back in too. That was actually pretty decent at short range. Where the fuck am I going? Alright, turn left. Wait, didn't I just come through here? I sure as hell did. Turn around, you idiot, and then turn right. Then another right, and then down. Turn right. Another right. And then pitch down. Alright, so there's the blue door. And the yellow door was just beyond this, yeah? Oh no, the yellow door is to the left. AKA immediately behind me. There we go. Oh, I think this is the core as well, isn't it? Okay, got some more bullets for my trouble then, at least. Whoa, easy there, fella. I don't know. Oh yeah, this is the core. Fuck. It's like, nah, this isn't the core. There's nothing going on here. Did he destroy himself? What a dick. Ow. Ooh. Painful. Ouch. Did he also destroy himself? He did not. That guy's dead. Excuse me, pardon me. Rush in, grab that shit. Oh, I'm gonna take my chance running around the core. Okay, good moves. Fortunately, I don't have a whole hell of a lot of, straight firing. We're gonna get what we can. Oh, wait a minute. Toss a grenade and grab those two real quick. Yeah, good shooting. Whoa, excuse me, fella. Really? My inventory is full? I can't pick that shit up? Alright, I'll come back for it. It's fine. Whoa. Whoa. There you go. Okay. There we go. It's my homing swarm. that was so dangerous. It's still not enough, huh? There we go. That's enough. Boom, James. Alright, good work. Lots of bullets, so I'm almost up to full again. What do we got here? Assault engine. Which I already have one. 87, 128, 43. 83, 128, 43. Alright, that one's bullshit. Let's drop a couple of this other stupid shit. 12, 680 versus 13, 784. Alright, let's drop this duplicate minigun. That should be enough, I think. I'm gonna go back and get that other repair kit. Whatever the fuck that was. So turned around. There we go. Should be over here, yeah? It didn't disappear, did it? That would really be shitty. Ah, beautiful. Alright, full health. Pretty good ammo. Well, except for the missile front, but whatever. Minigun that I don't need. The assault engine is shit. And we're good to go. Let's get the fuck out of here. Alright. Bullet weapons do significantly more damage if damage done by plasma and energy is decreased slightly. Well, I've got a lot of bullet weapons right now, so let's do that. And I just double did something. I don't know what I just fucking did. Alright, accuracy's kind of shit. That's fine. Alright, level 3. Please be kind. RNG, give me some good shit. Like, give me a sniper rifle so I can make a railgun. And then I can make a Gauss cannon, and then we're good to go, pretty much. Alright, so what did I pick up? I picked up Bullet and Energy Specialist. Alright, well, that's fine. Whoa. Oh, shit. Another assault engine, 85, 127, 44. Nope. Also not as good. I thought there was a big-ass missile dude over here. Is I wrong? Just a firebolt. Is that any better than what I got? 22, 16, 66. Nope. Even worse. Whoa. Wow. One grenade does it, huh? Alright, we're gonna go this way. Let that guy follow. Hello? Well, I'm not sure what that bullet buff did for me. Doesn't seem to have taken any effect here. Alright, let's go back. That other dude did not follow me. How unusual. Thought I aggroed him pretty good. Where are you, shit? I don't have enough for that, son of a bitch. Oh, that's really good. What's this? Can I pick it up? I cannot. Can I destroy it? I cannot. Just for decoration. Wow, that was a fucking worthless chest. Nice. Oh, wait a minute. There's something else here. Ooh. Alright, this guy means business, huh? Come on around the corner. Oh! Ooh, smart. Smart ass. Oh, ow, ow, ow. Alright, assault engine. Can I do anything with that, perchance? Wait, what was that? 86, 126, 40. 87, 128, 43. Nope. Okay. I mean, lots of engines, but not really much to do with them. What? All turned around. Not here. That's the same place. Alright, where the fuck are we going? Turn right. Go past and then go up. Okay, good, 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 good. A new hull that I can't fucking pick up because I'm carrying too much shit again. Alright, what can we ditch so we can check this out here? How about we ditch this? Ooh, what can we do with it? Yeah. 6120. Very, very slightly lower health, but much higher primary. That's awesome. Cost of low missile storage. That's actually one more missile than I have. So let's do it. Yeah, all right. Feeling good about this now. We have just about fully negated our weak starting missile cap. Oh, that is not the weapon I had selected. Is there any chest in here? There is not. Ow. Got ourselves a trap room. Alright. I've got, well, decent weaponry to take care of this, so let's do it. Please give me something good out of this. Whoa. Okay. Ready for this? Let's do it. What you got for me, you shitlords? Oh my goodness. Oh, ow, 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 ow. Get out of there, man. Oh, that's painful. Alright, big shit's out. Trying to pick up everything I can. Alright, that's good. Wow, that was actually a little scary. Lots of good weapons. Speed buff, hell yeah. Lots of cool shit. I'm not in the greatest of health, but that's fine. Ooh, okay. Can we make anything out of all of that? A plasma caster, a normal plasma caster. 2214, yeah, sure. Let's just get it out of my inventory. $196.1. What about this other one? Flamethrower? Okay. $193.1. Okay, what can I make with that flamethrower? Welder. Damn it. Oh, look at that. Beautiful. Beautiful shit right there. There's my impact rifle. Alright, about time. Another repair kit. What can we make from that? I wonder. A railgun, gee. Alright. And what can we make from that, I wonder? A Gauss cannon. Damn, I'm still a little bit short. Or an ion beam. High damage, medium range beam weapon. 142. Nah, I want my Gauss cannon. It's not exactly the most accurate thing in the world, but that's okay. I'll take it. Just a little bit more and I'll have my weapon. My weapon of choice. Although I gotta say, this flat cannon's starting to grow on me. Just a little bit. Alright, so glad I took that very long winding path. Now I've gotta get back to some normal area. Looks like straight through to the left, straight on through. Wow, I'm gonna have to backtrack a lot. Okay, so now I'm here. Straight up and over. What is this? Shitty ass weapon. Alright. Not through there, down and around. And then to the left, yes? Yeah, okay, now we're back to it. That's right, I've got the railgun. I've got accuracy now. Accuracy und power. And hopefully soon, 100 short, I will have a Gauss cannon ready and tearing through shit like nobody's business. Oop, missed. Got him. James, alright, now I should have plenty. Plus a little bit left over, even. Exposition. 2R, 4Y, blah 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 blah, flexibility, blah 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 blah, unaccounted allocated stock, overall research portfolio, jeez. That's a little over my head. Okay, we should have enough to make our Boom James. Alright, now we're docking. .196-1, .181-1, but different ammo types, so I'll hang on to it. Alright, now we're talking super awesome shit. Boom. 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 Ow. Boom. Nice. Fucking clear it out. It's just a dead end? Oh no, there we go. Cannot go wrong with explosive tip bullets. Especially reasonably accurate explosive tip bullets. What did I get hit by? Thought there was something else firing at me. Guess not. Oh well. Fire bolts. Whoa! Jeez, maybe it was that guy. Whoa, excuse me. Alright, nothing else back that way. Whoop. Nice. Alright, now we're fucking cooking with gas here. Gonna run out of bullets pretty soon, though, if I don't keep picking shit up here. Come on, now. Let's be reasonable with these drops, fellas. Be reasonable, I mean drop some gosh dang bullets. Ow. Yeah. Luckily, this Gauss Cannon really doesn't use a whole hell of a lot. Fucking power and very bullet efficient. Nice. Wow, that was a lot of bullets there. Thank you. Can I make anything out of all this? Another plasma caster. What is this one? 2214-91. Nah, we'll keep the flat cannon on hand just in case. Oh. Heard something out of there. Ow, ow, ow. Another laser. Ooh, okay, excuse me, pardon me. Ow! Damn it. What are you? Beautiful. Lots of missile drops. Holy shit. I feel like I'm getting close to the core. Is this the core right here? Sure as hell is. Get that shit out of here first. Whoa. Oh. Oh dear. Oh dear. This could be very, 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 very dangerous. Holy shit. Look out. Another impact rifle. Oh god. These turrets need to go the fuck away, please. Where's this last fucker shooting me from? You dick. There. Ulcer. Alright, let's use a repair right there. And okay, looks like we're clean and clear to attack the core. As soon as I start doing it, though, there's gonna be some more sentry guns will be popping in. I'm trying to find wherever the hell that tunnel is. There we go. Nothing down here to give me a nasty surprise. Alright, good. Oh, look at this. Chaotic laser. Pulsar. What do you got for me? A rusty welder. Normal welder. Weak plasma caster. A dangerous homing swarm, which I already have. Alright, so a couple lasers here. 8569, 9775. Alright, this one's shitty. 427-1. Hang on to some of these other weapons, though. Let's, 16 versus 14. Alright, Razor Firebolt is actually kind of rapid, so we'll put that in place of the flak. Is there a charge shot to this? There isn't. Okay, let's keep this little escape tunnel in mind. Ow. Stupid fucking lava. Alright, we're gonna just, Alright, I'm gonna pop back down. Alright, where the hell are all those? Whoa. It's kind of destroying its own turrets for me, so gonna let that keep rolling. Can we get up, pop another grenade? Ow. Ow! Jeez. Fuck keeps hitting me. I think it was that thing over there. Possibly that one as well. Oop, alright. Pop a couple more missiles. And a couple more. And then goss the shit out of it. And we should be good very shortly. There we go. Beautiful. Alright, use another repair and get rid of that. Oh, there's still a couple, turrets left, huh? Just that one? Okay, good. Alright, so we got an autocannon. Let's grab that one too, just in case. And then that is it. Okay, what can we make before we move on here? A savage railgun. I already had a railgun. Or a brutal minigun. So I could actually make myself another Gauss cannon. I don't think I'll be doing that, though. Alright, flat cannon, auto cannon, crude impact rifle. Chaotic laser, relentless pulser. Yeah, none of these are really the greatest. Let's drop a couple. Couple bullshit. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. Let's get out of here. Whew! That was a bit dangerous. Plasma dynamo. Self-shield. Well, I do have explosive weapons. Let's do that. Dart regen, gambler, bullet hoarder. Maximum bullet ammo is greatly increased, but maximum energy and plasma decreases slightly. Let's do dart regen. Yeah, I hear ya. Social stuff does take a lot out of ya. 100% agree. Alright, sub-level 4. I think this is as far as I've ever gotten. Woo! Okay. Let's see what we're dealing with. Oh, okay. This is already kind of different. A little more, clean level here. Oh, well. I spoke too soon. Here's another cave. Oh, where are you? I heard another one. Where the fuck are you? Oh, jeez. Oof, that was very close. Alright, I know that guy ran away. Yeah, eat shit. Another one of those. Replenish my missiles. Ugh. Okay, so good start so far. Nothing really too out of the ordinary. Nothing too surprising or deadly. Oh, good dodge. I wonder if that thing is just supposed to blind me. Doesn't seem to do any damage. Cold grenade versus what do I have right now? 12022. Okay. Not worth it. Man, love this Gauss cannon. Just tears him a fucking new one. Every time. Whoa. Ooh, nice. Ugh. Goddamn paparazzi here. Oh. Ah, stop that. Alright, where the fuck are you now? There's one. No, where the fuck is the other one? There it is. Alright, I'm full of bullshit here, so... Let's drop that, I guess. Don't really need it. Can I make anything out of this? Another minigun? Nah. Okay. So, hello. Eh? Oh. I I guess I didn't expect this starting ship to be worth much, but holy shit. Doing pretty well so far. Alright, back through this way. Jeez, it still hits me. Oh my goodness. Ow. Balls. Oop, what do we got here? Actually, may need to be taken, meaning to guard lower level approaches with skepticism, blah, 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 blah. Redacted, cannot afford resistance from puns. Therefore, to monitor the situation. In that event, it's still to see the value in softer solutions and prioritize if significant blah 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 blah. Interesting. Okay. The plot sort of thickens, even though that doesn't make a whole hell of a lot of sense to me. Whoa, I thought that guy was dead. Ugh. Brutal impact rifle, nice. What can we make out of that? Not a whole bunch. Fuck! Oh. What the hell does he have a little death shot there? What a dick. Whoa. Ow. Man, my hitbox must be super tiny. I'm not sure how I'm quite getting away from those things. Going on, excuse me, fellas. Ow. Do a safer spot, please. Thank you. Ooh, a new engine. That could potentially be a lot better. Alright, good. Have to drop some shit in order to pick it up, though. 2843. Can I do anything with it? No, I can't. Alright, well, yeah, I'll drop that. Or not. Come on, thank you. And let's pick this one up. Now, what can I do with that? Ah? Ooh, beautiful. 140, 151, 18. Nice. Let's fucking do that shit. Boom jams! Now we should be speedy as fuck! Oh yeah, we are. What's that? Barrel roll even more? okay, do I have the blue key? I do. Whoa. Oh, wow. That speed, though. Wow, these guys have no chance. Okay, so now we're back into kind of regular space station-y stuff. Less caves. Is that a shield down there? Hey, you dicks, that's not fair. No shields, you bastard. If I don't get a shield, you don't. You shit. Oh, blindsided by that shit. Claustrophobic atmosphere is cool. Yes, it certainly is. This is why I liked the original Descent 1 and 2 a lot better than the newer ones. Because it was always so much more enclosed. And Descent 3 was okay, except for the outdoor sections. It was really shitty. Whoa. Oh, I've got so much shit here, it's not even funny. Let's see here. Pitch up. Lasers, huh? Oh, tanks shooting lasers, even fucking better. Another repair kit. Wow, 6 repair kits, huh? That's pretty good. Alright, what can I dump? You know what? I'm actually gonna swap this out. Can I make anything out of all this? Nah. Let's ditch. Homing missile. Pick up the flamethrower. Can I make anything with that? Oh, good. Another plasma caster. Fuck. Oh, red door. Oh, now we're getting in deep. Oh, ow. Ooh, I do not like these little pink things. That's not the greatest. Fucking homing shots. I think I can make a weapon like that too, but I just don't have the right stuff for it. Bah, who needs pink shots when I've got fucking a whole bunch of other things? Careful now. Whoa, danger, danger, danger. Oh. Okay, careful, careful, careful. Oh, homing missiles, that's why. Shit! No! Ah! Why are there so many? Ah. See, a little homing warning would be much, much easier. Would be really nice to have at that point. Son of a bitch. That was pretty good, though. It was pretty good. Ugh, fuck! Wow, unlocked a lot of shit, though. Transpulse. Ooh, Bomber, okay. Energy Dynamo, nice. Super Cluster. Alright, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Alright, let's see what other ones we can use for that. I dug the high initial speed and the high gather rate of the little nanite things. Sucked having super low ammo, though. And super low health. Just a second. I gotta take off my sweatshirt. I'm sweating like a pig here. Lots of panicking going on. That's better. Okay. So, let's try that again. So that was the larva ship, I think, right? Yeah. And Hunter, I failed really early tonight on, so let's go back to the standard. Do something cool with it. All right, you shits. Fucking try this again. Back to level zero. I already make something cool. What? Oh, a spread pulse. Or a minigun. Well, I want the Gauss Cannon later on, so let's make the minigun. I can't, that's right. That's right, I'm trying to jump the gun too much here. Cool. First couple crafting always takes a lot of time to get everything that you need for it. And as you move on, it goes a lot quicker. Let's see what we got. Useless grenade. Well. Ooh, yes. All right. Fucking do this right away. Get some cool shit. All right, you dicks. Okay, big fuck's gone. Don't know what I picked up. Beautiful. Alright, that one wasn't so bad. A lot of cool shit. And what do we got in here? Some health, perchance? Yeah, sure do. Flamethrower, and we picked up a hull. That looks nice. That looks really nice. All right, we're gonna wait for that. There's a lot of good shit I wanna build here, but I don't have nearly enough for any of it. Okay, it's fine. We'll just hang on to that shit for now. That was a good room. Real good room. Oh, and a dead end. All right, well. Turn right. Ow. The delayed health regen is kind of interesting. Very strategic somehow. There we go. That was a good room clear. Just kind of had to take a deep breath and just tumble around for a bit. Let's see. All right, let's go this way first. Ooh, ow. Ooh. Oh, ow. All right, I think I got an impact rifle out of that shit. Nice shot. 2 for 1. Eat shit. Also a very lucrative room. Almost enough to build something. Alright, let's throw that impact rifle on here. So the auto cannon. think I need a laser for the railgun. 1,000 for that. All right. Well, I'm almost there. Oops. Nothing else in this room, though? Okay, that's fine. Is that a dead end or no? All right, let's go back for that one then. Maybe it's another trap room. This is the right way, yeah? Okay, good. Whoa, ow. Whoa, jeez. Where did that guy come from? I get both of them. Nice. Awesome. Alright, so now I should have 1,000. Not quite. Ugh. Balls. Alright. Oh, nice. What a shot. Excuse me, pardon me. Wow. All his missile-type weapons. Beautiful. All right, let's sort through this shit. HVRL, relentless 427 one, 427. Okay. That's the one I want right there. Let's equip that. Let's drop that. Let's grab... this brutal homing missile, 194-1 versus 198-1. Pick that up. What's this? Berserker HBRL, 427-1. 427-1. Same thing. All right. So that's a no-go. These robots have terrible evasive maneuvers. True, although surprisingly enough, it's the bigger fucks that kind of get to me. Not the big missile launcher ones like that dude in there, but the big ones that appear in the trap rooms. What do I have for grenades? There we go. Nice shot. Okay, this is the core room as well. Man, circle strafing in this game feels really good. Really nice. Did I hear something catch wind of me? Yep, there it is. Boom. Alright, chest isn't here. There's a couple other rooms back the other way I want to check out first, though. Alright, so let's take stock of where we are. Alright, 1365. Let's, this gunship hull. And then the next, I want to make probably a minigun. Then I can make a Gauss cannon later on when I have a railgun. Which I need a laser. Make, let's actually put... oh, why did I pick that one up? That was stupid. Let's put this one in there and let's drop this one. Okay, so there's another here. Here and then up, yes, up this corner. No, next room. And then up. There we go. Ah, damn it. Dead fucking end. Alright, was there anything else? Yeah, way back there. Hold up. How the fuck do I get over there? Oh my god. Alright, this map could be easier to navigate. Reset one more time. Okay, so... first, let's get our bearings in the real world. Okay. Ooh, there's a couple doors that way. Alright, so turn right. Or... yeah, turn right. Down here. And straight across and up. Or not. Oh, here. Yeah, yeah. And a long path over to the other door that I was going to go to anyways. Okay, that was fucking worthless. Very lucrative level zero, though. Must say. Wait, is 150 my new max health? It sure is. Alright, let's fill that shit up. Alright, so turn... Nope. Ugh, crap, did I just go super backwards? I sure did. Back the way we came! Alright! Then straight on, and then the thing is over there. Straight here or up there? Straight, then left, then right. That should be nearly there. Lots of missiles. Ah, okay. Here's the core room. Ooh. Alright. Grenade there. Just about kill him. Okay, what do we got here? 199-1. 090-192-1. Alright, I'll take it. So, grenades away there. Grenades away there. A lot of missiles. That should just about do it. Alright. These level zero cores are pretty toast. Alright, looks like that's it. Let's get the fuck out of here. Although, let's dump off this other grenade. And can't make anything else yet. Alright, very good. I miss my super fast engine, though. Plasma regen, Ankylosaurus. Greatly increases boost ram damage. Reduces damage from exploding enemies, but decreases overall speed. No, I want to be faster, damn it. Plasma regen, bullet hoarder. Yeah, let's do plasma regen, I guess. Okay. On to level one. Or sub-level one, rather. Heard something. Oh, nice shot. Is there another door down there? There was not. Okay, good. Whoa, hello! So my impact rifle is not quite one hot. One shit. Ugh, one shit. Yeah, one shit kill. One shot kill. Oh, exposition. Debating lately, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, whatever. Ow. Bastard. That was a dead end over there, yeah. Okay. Jeez, ow. Ooh, a relentless pulser. Hell yeah. And a brutal grenade 203-1. Hell yeah. Alright, so now we're gonna make a... let's make a minigun? Yeah, we'll put that in place of the Relentless Pulsar. Can't make anything else. Alright. Good start. Not quite a Gauss cannon, but pretty close. Ooh, nice. That's one shot kill. Ooh, alright, here we go. Now we're talking. Nice, sort of big open area. Let's do it. Oh, it's already super dangerous. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Okay, grab that. Those big fucks that got good maneuverability, despite their size. Energy buff, nice, okay. New impact rifle, okay. A lot of good shit, maybe some health in here, please. Thank you. And a weak laser with which I can make a railgun, yes, right? I hope. I can, okay. Slow railgun, which is fine. $750. And then after I make that, I can combine that with my minigun and make a Gauss cannon. So I'm going to need a lot more of whatever the fuck these end things are. Nanites. Yeah. Until that time, we'll just hold on to that shit. 1201. Let's drop this. 156.86, 49.95. Hang on to that one. Okay, I think we're good otherwise. Okay. Good room. Took a lot of damage, but worth it. I go the wrong way? Oh wait, no, up here. Ooh, what was that? Oh, this guy's a smart guy here. What was your plan? Berserker grenade. Hell yeah. Very, very steadily upgrading my grenades. Whoa, jeez, that guy had somewhere to be. Ow. Oh, jeez. Alright, excuse me, brah. Ow. Fuck is he now? There. That was very painful. I don't like these little, cave tunnel things. Not as pretty to look at. There we go. Eat shit, you son of a bitch. Oh, jeez. Well, there's a lot going on. Oh my goodness. Excuse me, pardon me. Whoa. Alright, they're getting a little serious here. Rapid shredder. Oh, I really need my Gauss cannon back. This is ridiculous. Can I make the next part of it? I can. Right, let's make slow railgun. And then the Gauss cannon is 2,500. Holy shit, that's gonna take a while. Now we've got that instead of the impact rifle, which is fine. I will put this in place of the minigun. Alright, we should be good to go. 207.1, I'm gonna drop this one. 156.71 versus 167.85. Well, let's drop this one. Okay, and move on. I really wish I had a repair kit or three. Oh, okay. Oh, that railgun though. Whoa. Oh, no, 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 whoa. Excuse me, bitch. Whoa. Okay, around the corner, please. All right, where the fuck is this guy? Aha. Okay. Ooh, that looks nice. Grab that. Weak HVRL. 423.1. Nope. And there was one more thing here, wasn't there? No? Alright, fine, whatever. Okay, is any of those parts that I picked up really worth anything? 98, 14, oh, no. 1408, 124, 12, no. 93, 132, 22. Holy shit. That's somewhat better. I can't make anything out of these things, can I? That's weird. Oh, because I've already got a gunship hull, that's why. Alright, let's drop that then. And we'll get that out of there. Alright, so now I should be very slightly faster. We're at the core already? Alright, let's back up. Anything else that I have not visited? No, everything else looks like a dead end. Alright, good. Is there shit shooting at me? There is not. Alright, so I'm not exactly in an ideal position for this core fight here, but then do the best we can. Or anything around here besides a couple flame things. All right, good to go, I think. Okay, three grenades. Oop. One, two, three. Couple railgun shots, and then fill them full of missiles. There we go. No probs. And here I was worried. Alright, you got any repair kits for me, brah? I could really use like three or four. No? Nothing like that? 422.87. That is even worse than what I've got. Okay, not a bad level 2. Very damaging. A lot of cool shit, though. I'm gonna go dart regen. Something that has no downside. Ooh, that accuracy is pretty shit. But hopefully that'll change very soon. Once I get my Gauss cannon made. Almost there. Do I have enough to make the next part of it? I do not. Open door. Kaboom! Hey, there's a repair kit. Nice. Good start. Oh, nice. Totally missed. Try that shot again. Oh, there's another repair kit. Beautiful. Two repair kits right away. RNG, you're being actually really nice right now. You're trying to fool me. Trying to do something sneaky, and I don't like it. Oh, okay, it's just a big-ass circle. Nice. Is there another door out here, or was that just a little lava grate thingy? Oh, no, there was. Oh, it's a dead fucking end. Great. Good time waste. Ooh, up or down? I think... Oh. Alright, good. Didn't waste a grenade. Okay, down is a dead end. Very kind of them to put a big-ass red X on the doors. So I know not to go in them. Damn. Wasn't quite enough to one-shot those pink ones. The blue ones and the orange ones are good. Nice and one-shotable. There's a laser. Nice. Actually, I'm not sure that I need a laser anymore since I made my railgun already. Quickly check to see what we can make with it. Make sure we're safe. Yeah, we're mostly safe. Whoa. Yeah, okay, now we're safe. Damn. Alright, not even halfway there. Could make a spread pulse. No, nothing yet. These douchebags to stop flipping around. This is a dead end as well. Oh, no, there's a door up here. Man, I wonder who supplies all this neon lighting. Gotta be rich as fuck. Flamethrower that I don't much care for. Whoa, what was that? Oh, okay. Good. I like these big tank motherfuckers. Good for a fair amount of nanites. Anything else in here? Oh, door on the far side. Sucker. Whoa, hello there. Boom. Getting nothing out of me, you shits. Got another standard engine there. Okay. Alright, can we make anything out of those? Two jump jet engines. 92, 152, 23. Well, here's the one I want. Although slightly slower. Good boost speed, though. Fuck. Maybe I'll do that one. I'm gonna drop this other standard engine, though. All right, so I'd really like the Gauss Cannon first. Just because I'm a big fan of damage over speed at this point. Maybe we'll get the engine later. So what do I need for the Gauss? 2,500, right? Yeah, 2,500. That's going to be a while yet. I don't have a blue key yet, do I? Whoa, excuse me, fella. Nope, no blue key. All right. Oh, nice. Pick that shit up. Can I make anything else cool with that? Just another... I could make another railgun. 170-97 versus what do I have right now? It would be more accurate. Would that affect my Gauss Cannon? It would probably make that more accurate. Ah! Damn it. Alright, well, we'll think about it. Got enough time before I need to make that shit. Ooh, I heard a lot of shit going on there. Stupid ass snipers. I'm the only one allowed to snipe you assholes. Okay, let's pitch up a bit. Oh, nice. All right. This is going to be nice. Pick up another buff, get a lot of cool shit. Hopefully if I... Oh, the blue key's in here too. Nice. Oh, wait a minute. Don't tell me there's no chest. Oh, come on. Really? Oh, you got me all excited for nothing. Come on, really? Sure there's not one hidden around here somewhere? Can't trigger. Ah! Jerkwads? Ah, you stole my chest. Bunch of dicks. Alright, fine, whatever. One way or another. Alright, so now I've got a blue key. Let's see where we're going. Back around and then pitch up. Okay, good. Whoa, hello. I can't even fucking pick it up. Nice. Use that shit right away then. Maybe I'll just make that better railgun. Yeah, let's use that one. Razor railgun. Damn it, what a waste. Alright, so now I've got about 1,000 to go yet until I can build the Gauss Cannon. Ugh. A little bit of a delay, that's fine. Nice shot. Oh, jeez, alright. Tried to take advantage of the confusion, what a shit. Ow. Guess we use that right away. Anything else behind me? Nope. The door we go.
Whoa, hello. Whoa, ooh, ow, 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 ow.
There's too much going on there. There we go. Perfect. Okay. That room was a bit crazy. I just picked up another hull piece, I think, right? What did I get? Oh, another bomber hull. I wanted to do the engine thing as well. How much is the engine? 750? Ah, we'll wait on it. Already put off the Gauss cannon for too long. Oh my goodness. Alright, we're gonna dump a grenade in there and hope that it hits like three different things. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me, just gonna slip on through. Thank you. Ow. Those little crystals do help me out. That's awesome. I'll be using that more often. Flamethrower that I don't really care much for. Homing missile that I don't care about. Marksman shredder. Can I do anything with that? Oh, that's right. Yeah, I can make a spread pulse with it. Aw, oh, so that got me one more accuracy making that other railgun. That was a fucking waste. Well, so much for thinking ahead. Do I have a yellow key? I do. Alright, good. Oh, damn it. Here I was. Oh, dear. Here I was thinking I could make my Gauss cannon before the core fight here. That. Alright, let's see what we can do with this. Whoa. Oh, jeez, careful. Oh, crap, there's a little mine-dropping dude just flying around here. What a shit. Ow. Whoa. Oh, look out! Oh my god, it's a little crazy. Oh, okay, there we go. I think it's mostly cleared out in there, right? There's still at least one more. Yeah, one more. Oh, two more little sentry guns. Oh, jeez, this guy. Assault engine I can't pick up. Alright, I'll get it after I kill the boss. Or kill the core, or whatever. Whatever the fuck this thing is. Chaotic HVRL 420. I've already got a better one. Oh, nice shot. Standard hull. Okay, looks like we're pretty clear here. Whoa! Alright. What are we thinking here? I'm thinking grenades and railgun should clean this up pretty easily. One, two, three, four. Railgun. Railgun. Pulsar. Railgun and a grenade for good measure. Whoa, jeez, ow.
Ow.
Man, this costs 5 damage apiece? What a dick. Come on, this thing's gotta be getting there. There we go. Boom jams. Alright. Good show, good show. Go around and collect all the bullshit, and then we'll see what we got here. An assault engine. Pick that up. What can I do with it? Oh, I can make my Gauss can. Let's do that. That one there. Boom jams. All right. We're good. We're good on that shit. Good speed and boost. 750 for that. Yeah, you're right. Discrete mathematics is pretty difficult. So, in a sense, I'd rather fight this core than do that. Okay, so we're gonna go with the jump jet engine, right? 152 boost, that's pretty gosh dang good. So we can dump the assault engine. And there was another hull, I think, around here, right? Maybe it was in the little cavey cave thing, right? Maybe not. Oh, jeez, getting all turned around. Here we go. Which I can make into it. Oh, nice. Look at that. That's 3,000, but that's fucking great. Huge amount of primary ammo. Another 25 or so health. Or no, just 2 more health, but, you know, any little bit counts. Plus a butt ton more inventory space. Alright, so the jump jet engine will be next, but we'll just keep that standard hull on standby there. Okay, I think we're good for this level. I think this is what, level 2? Level 1, level 2? Let's get out of here. Ah. Alright, so what do we got? Bullet specialist. Bullet weapons do significantly more damage. I do like the sound of that. Maximum ammo for launchers significantly increased, but decreased slightly for guns. Do bullet specialist. Only 660 shooters on Steam, huh? That's unfortunate. There needs to be a lot more. Hopefully, if Overload gets funded, that'll be one more. I'm kind of waiting for Descent Underground to get a little bit more developed as well. It's mostly focused on multiplayer at the moment, and that's not the greatest. Not a big fan of multiplayer. Prefer a single-player campaign. Okay, we're good here. Let's move on. Yeah, I'm kind of curious why 6D never really took off as much. Maybe people just got too barfy. Their weak-ass stomachs and such. Alright, so I didn't look at what level this was. Is this 2 or 3? can't tell. Based on how long it took me to get the Gauss can, I'm guessing this is 3. Clut. Oh yeah, we're back, baby. I guess the Battlefield and COD crowd can't quite cut it. 6D shooters. Lol, 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 lol. Another assault engine. No, I dropped one of those last level. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, I hear something charging. What the hell? Oh, there. Just that guy. Never mind. Ooh, hello. Alright, what do we got here? Brutal grenade? This certainly is brutal. Anything else here? There's another. I think there's another weapon of some nature that I skipped over, wasn't there? Here. Razor impact rifle. What's my other? Yeah. Ah! Alright, so what is that? 142.96 versus 143.86. Alright, let's drop that. And we'll swap out this. Oops. This for this. Okay, now we're good. Okay, now we've got long range bullshit and short range bullshit. Well, medium range bullshit. Turn it up there. There we go. Ugh. Oh, jeez. Wow, that guy got right in my face. Isn't there still one more Oh, yeah, there he is. You shit. My inventory is too full to pick up this repair kit. Guess what? We're gonna fix that. Almost got enough for that jump jet engine, too. I mean, instead of dropping something. Just kill something, get 5 more nanites, and build that new engine. Yeah, come through that door, you shitheads. Yeah, good work, idiots. Beautiful. Well, that's it. Whoa. Alright, you guys can fucking rotate all you want. Oof, ow. Alright, what is that? Still gotta go back for that repair kit. Don't forget. Oh, grab the yellow key while I'm in here, I guess. Okay. Can we do something with that HVRL? No? Alright, well, let's do the engine. Some jams. Pick this up. Let's see where else we're fucking going here. Alright, back through the blue door. Wasn't there a door down here? Oh, yeah. Pitch around. Oh! Whoa, okay. That guy just got right up in there. Excuse me, fella. Beautiful. Okay. Now we're getting there. Nothing else around that corner? No. Okay. Whoa. Oh, there's a lot more of them. Okay. Grenades away! Ow! That was painful. Oh my goodness. Alright. How are all these guys not freaking dead? That grenade should have fucking nuked them all. Alright, that's fine. Well, I guess I'm wasting all my repair kits. Oops. Well, maybe I'm missing something here, but I think there should be some secret areas, like breakable walls or hidden doors or something like that. Really give it the true descent feel. Oh, we're to the core already? Damn. Are there any other places I missed? A couple trap rooms or anything? No, this has been just one big, long, stretched out. Oh, wait, there's a door back here. Ah, crap. We're backtracking. We're gonna do it, because I want whatever the fuck is in there. Wait, why can't I, fine, whatever. Doesn't matter. Alright. Back we go. Level did seem unreasonably short. Missed that other freaking door. Almost there. All right, that wasn't so bad. All right, where the fuck is it? Oh, it's around the outside. Wait, I heard another stupid shithead there. Alright, what else can I make here? The hull is 3,000. Wow. Well, about a third of the way there, at least. This is going to be pretty disappointing if I come back all this way and there's nothing. I don't even think just one of those dudes is going to be enough. Oh. Alright. One of those dudes with the repair kit, that's fine. I guess that's worth it. Oh, jeez, that's right. Even in the map, fucking keeps going. Alright, this is getting pretty far out of the way now. There better be something good at the end of all this. Lots of caves and shit. Whoa, careful. Come on. It explains why the rest of the level is so short. All twisting is turning is down this path. Ow, bastard. Hmm. Ah! That's some shit. Huh. There's a whole nother level here. Ah! There we go. Okay. That's better. Something worth my time. Alright, let's see what we're dealing with here. Rocks and lava. Okay, let's do it. Oh, this could be a very bad choice. Let's get rid of the big fucker first, huh? Pick up whatever buff that was. Destroy most of those fucks. Ow, 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 ow. No, no, no. Oh, that was very painful. Okay, that was very painful, but I hope whatever buff I picked up was worth it. Shit. Okay. Can you give me some health out of this, please? Thank you. A bomber hull and a repair kit, which I can't pick up, so I'll just use straight up. Okay. What did I pick up there? A self-shield. Alright, well, I guess that's fair enough. 61790 versus 41896. Get rid of that one. Pick up this bomber hull, I guess. What can I do with that? Anything super cool? A strafer hull, which is lower health than I have. Much lower health than I have. Alright, so let's drop that one then. And then the rest, I think we can just leave. Last round of the night, let's see. Yeah, probably. This has the makings of a pretty good one. Plus it's already 9:30, so... figured that's a pretty good indication. Alright, so there's still a couple more doors around here though, isn't there? Okay, that one's a dead end. But then a little bit further back, there's one there. And part of the cave is incomplete as well. Okay, cool. So there could be another trap room on the way back here. That would be really awesome. Pick up even more shit. Okay, so I think this... oh. I think this door back here is dead end, yes? Yes, okay. But... there's that douchebag there. Okay. Alright, so if I go around to the right. Aha! Thank you. Good decision, good decision. Alright, so that door was nothing. But there's another one up. Oh, no, that's a dead end. Okay, I think we've done all the backtracking. Holy shit. Well, okay, I think that was worth the time, right? Got some cool shit out of it. Got a little bit beat up, but that's fine. We'll be alright. Do I have enough? 2,400. How much is that other hull? 3,000. Jeez. Alright. It's fine. It's fine. Am I going the right way, or did I just turn myself around again? Okay, I think we're going the right way at least. Where's the fork in the road that I need to take to get back to the normal path? Where the hell am I? Okay, so I'm there. Just went through the blue tunnel, da-da-da-da-da, up there. Gosh, this map is confusing. Oh boy, alright. I need to take some time to study it, I think. So if I go... Alright, so down and up there is where I came from. Let's go left. And here. And I guess down around this way. Okay, so we got a left fork and a right fork. Both lead to the same place, and they both lead to there. Which I think leads to the core, right? Okay, so we're going the right way. Ugh, wow. That was a little nuts. A big ass detour. Okay, now we're on the right track. Yeah, alright, now pretty much just straight on till morning. If I reach a locked door, I've gone too far. That's where I just came in, right? Yeah. Alright, so back up, go left. I didn't just turn myself around, did I? No. Okay, good. Big ass rooms confuse me. Alright. Down we go. Yellow door. Okay, here's the core finally. Oh dear. Click boom. Oh, alright, what else is going off here? There's that guy. Okay, let's just wend our way around here a little bit. Pick up all this unreasonable bullshit, fire a grenade there. That was probably a poor choice. Since I am now dealing with all of this, oh my god, what was I thinking? Find a hole in the ground somewhere. Oh no, oh this is a bad idea. Oh, what have I done? Oh no. Alright, oh it's above me, okay. Okay, good choice, just fucking wait it out for a bit. Ow. Shitness. Ugh. Okay, here we go. Everything's fine. Oh man, shit is going nuts up there. Oops. Ah, goddammit. Well, maybe that'll bounce around and hit. It hit something. Okay, alright. I think we're in a sort of safe spot here. Make sure there's no sentry guns. Okay, there's one there. Gonna take care of that. I think we're safe to kind of poke our head up and give him what for. One, two, three, ow. Four, five, change it up. Boom, 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 boom. I think that did it. Yeah, yeah. Oh, yes, alright, good. I'll be careful, there could still be some sentry guns around here, and I do hear one firing at me. Okay. Is that the only one, though? Or did the others get kind of shredded? Alright. Not bad. Not bad. Kind of took a beating. A little bit of a beating there. That's fine. Okay, so let's just take a quickie peek around. I think we're good to go. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Woo! Okay. Oh, alright, that was weird. Okay, let's go bomber. Alright, good level. Oof. Okay, let's just take stock of what we got. Not a whole lot, seems. What can we make? Ah, I'm very close to this one now. Alright, so no repair kits, which is unfortunate. And not the greatest of weaponry either. Except the Gauss cannon, that's pretty good. Ah, oh, what a coward. Just kind of floated in and floated out. Like the shit he is. There, hit that. Alright, I should now have enough for that other hull. Make sure we're safe here. I wish when you made new hulls you got at least a little bit of heals out of it. Oh, oh, nice dodging. Holy shit. Ow. Damn it. Oh well. Okay. Okay, we're safe here for the time being. Get that shit. Boom jams. Yeah. Alright, what's next? What's next on our list here? Probably the spread pulse. 750. I wish there was a way to increase the amount of time those things stick around for, so I don't have to rush into a fucking fire zone just to get everything picked up before it disappears. But I guess that's part of the charm. Ow. That hurt. Automatic pulser, which I'm not sure if that's gonna be any good. Nice shot. There's another bomb type thing over there. Oh, careful, easy, easy. Grab that thing. There you go, nice shooting. Oh my goodness. Whoa! Oh, there they are. Oh, alright, now we're getting kinda. Oops. We're getting kinda turned around a little bit. There's another path down there. We'll go back for that. Let's see where that leads. Ugh, once I get my bearings here. Holy shit, where am I? Okay. Lethal laser, nice. Wait a minute, I don't want to get rid of my Gauss cannon, though. I could make one hell of a railgun with that, though. Ooh, that's really tempting. That is really tempting. Our spread pulse. This one here would be the best. And get rid of this chaotic pulser. The rest looks okay. Get rid of that normal laser. Okay. Alright, where's that other path that I skipped? Just up this way. Oh. Ah. Oop. Excuse me, bruh. Whoop. Oh, stay away from those fucking crystals. Yay. Nice. There we go. Okay, there we go. Pick that shit up. Another door up top. Aha! Oop. Ooh, yeah, I hear you. Tick-a-tick-a-tick. Ooh, somebody else. Oh, good. It's fucking... Ugh. Oh, I heard something else behind me. That's not good. Go! There you go. Nice. Running like a coward always works. Alright, what can we do with this shit now? A razor flat cannon. That's actually super tempting as well, but I kinda wanna see what the spread pulse is about. Let's do that first. Let's equip that in there. Alright, what you got for me? Ah! Alright. Hmm. That seems like it's a very good close range weapon. Oh, get up, get through. Gonna keep running so those shitheads don't catch up to me. There you go, good, good. Get it in there. Turn around. Okay. I think there's one other one. Oh, hello. Ooh, nice. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be dangerous. I've got very little health. But I've got the weaponry for it, so let's fucking take care of this shit. Get my grenades out. Ready and wait. Oh man, this is gonna be super dangerous. So I don't think I can run like a coward. That door's gonna be locked, so let's do this shit. Oh my god, this is dangerous already. Oh my god. Danger, 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 danger. Excuse me, pardon me. Okay, there you go. Grab that shit, activate it. Destroy, crush, kill. Grab everything before it disappears. Ow, 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 ow. Woo, that's dangerous. Grab whatever buff that was, and I am almost dead. Wow, okay. Let's get some health out of that shit. And pick up whatever the fuck this crap is. Oh, wow. Alright, 427.1. That's slightly better. And drop that one. Dangerous homing swarm would actually be kind of nice. Yeah, let's make that. Can we make anything else out of that? Nope, of course not. Razor Plasma Caster would also be nice. Oh boy. Okay, that was 50-50 whether or not that was worth it. What buff did I pick up? Oh, Ram buff. Gosh dang it. That's really not worth anything to me. Alright, well. Oh, how did I miss that guy before? Well, no matter. Okay, good thing I came back for that though. But another massive backtrack. Gosh dang, it seems like every next room I go into requires some sort of roll adjustment there. I mean, it's great for variety, but ugh. Good thing I've got a strong stomach. Alright, so now... Okay, this is the correct direction now. Do 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 do. Whoop, excuse me, pardon me. Whoop, excuse me. Ah. Ah, damn it. I just went backwards again. Here we go. Right? Yeah? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, and the two things I dropped there. Enemies are getting a little more interesting. Do anything with this spread pulse in the autocannon? No, it doesn't look like it. But I think at the is it the smart gun and the spread pulse, I think, makes a third tier weapon? I guess I can find out shortly. Alright, so now we got a split in the path. Or is that the yellow door? That is the yellow door. Okay. Back down here to the blue door. Oh. Let's see this. Ah, nice. Thank you. Repair kit. Oh dear. Oh, these guys better not have homing missiles. Okay, there's one. Oh, there's another one. Ow, 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 ow. That was painful. Okie dokie then. Go like this, and we're gonna back the fuck up. And say a small prayer. Alright, I'm gonna grenade this dude. Hope they didn't fire anything off. They did not. Grenade that dude. Jeez, so dangerous. Oh dear lord. Grenade that dude. Please tell me that's it. Okay. We can pick up everything. Okay, that was super dangerous. Not liking my chances. Down to 15. Wait, I hear another. Must be on the other side of the door. Oh, yep, right there. Ow, ooh, 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 ow, ooh, ow. There. Gotta keep it together a little bit. Alright, what can we make? Razor smart gun. Razor transpulse. Energy pulse that bounces towards enemies. I like the way that sounds. I like it. I like it a lot. 2500 though, so I might not even survive to see it. Oh, careful. Ooh, yeah, I see you there, you shit. Oh, God. Like, oh no. Oh, come on. Fucking turned around and got me. Whoa. Wrong weapon to have out. Oh, there's the red door. Okay. Good to know. Come on, you cowardly shit. Yeah, that's right. Oh my goodness. I thought there was a... Oh, hello. Didn't see that guy there. Thought there was a sniper dude. Oh my god, really? Oh, that room's super dangerous right now. Well, let's just go in and check it out. I don't have to... I hope the door doesn't lock behind me. If it does, I am boned. It looks to be pretty large and open, so I might actually be okay. Oh. I don't know. This is pretty dangerous. I shouldn't be doing this right now, but I don't think... Oh, that's interesting. I don't think I'm ever going to recover my health, so I should probably just try this. Oh my god, I'm so barfy right now. Okay. Alright, let's just take stock for a moment. I'm going to finish my drink. See if I can make anything else, which I cannot. Spread pulse might not be the best right now. Smart gun, bursts of homing bullets. That might be okay. Let's do that. Change that up. Go to homing missiles. Okay, this is gonna be a little bit stupid and crazy, but I'm gonna try it. Oh god. There's really not a whole lot of places to run and hide though, so... Okay, here we go. Here we go. What you got? What you got? Oh, I bet those are homing missiles too. Oh, ow. Ow, 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 ow. Woo! I wish this would stop auto-leveling me. Stop. Oh my goodness. Oh. Oh. No! Ah! Damn it. Oh, fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Damn, that was pretty solid, though. That was pretty solid. Ah, well. Better luck next time. Let's see, what did I get for this? Spartan engine. Oh, damage, good speed, boost is slow but long. Ha ha ha. Shield launcher. Interesting. Gunner, okay. Alright, that shit's interesting. Alright, so tomorrow, actually I'll be doing another stream with a couple buddies, doing some co-op gaming, Risk of Rain. It'll be tomorrow at 9:30 p.m. CST. And then the next stream of Sublevel Zero will be Monday, 7 p.m. CST. Oh my goodness, it was getting a little bit farther every time. So very, very close. Alright, thanks for watching everybody. I will see you hopefully tomorrow, and then hopefully on Monday. Bye-bye.